It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. Might be a bit of work, but I'm sure that's never stopped you before.
It hasn't, Professor.
Now, here we are at the entrance to the Hufflepuff Common Room.
This is the entrance.
Indeed. I will explain what to do, but I hesitate to do it myself, as one errant knock leads to being doused in vinegar. Most unpleasant. You must tap the barrel, two from the bottom, middle of the second row, in the rhythm of Helga Hufflepuff. Well done. Now go on in and get some sleep. You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.
She's awfully regal, isn't she?
Is that your owl?
I don't know whose she is. Likely one of the Hufflepuffs around here. Owls choose their own company anyway. Wait, you're the new fifth year. Quite the dramatic entrance you made. Can't imagine wanting to call attention to yourself, especially since everyone will be watching to see how much you already know.
I'm really not worried. I'm sure I'll be fine.
Nevertheless, it is rather unusual. You must feel terribly out of place. Of course, presumably, as a hard-working Hufflepuff, you'll prove yourself in no time. I'm hard-working too, as you might suspect. But sometimes I think I should have been a Ravenclaw. I've rather a searing wit. At least people have always told me so. I'm Lenora, by the way. Lenora Everly. Well, mustn't keep you. You've such a lot to do.
It was nice meeting you, Lenora.
Of course. Adieu.
Arthur's got you. You don't need to be frightened, little cat.
I can't quite reach.
Come on, he went that way.
Hope they can catch him. Big castle for a student to get lost in, let alone a cat. I'm sure you'll find your way, all right. I mean, it can be a bit overwhelming at first. I still get lost sometimes. Welcome to Hufflepuff, by the way. Really glad to have you in our house. I'm Arthur.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Was that your cat?
No, one of the first years, I think. Don't have any pets of my own, unfortunately. My mother doesn't think too highly of them, especially magical ones.
I'm sorry to hear that. I think magical beasts are rather incredible.
Best thing about coming to Hogwarts. Nifflers, Glumbumbles, Bowtruckles. I thought they were only pictures in books before. Well, Dad did bring home a Puffskeen once. Mum was furious. Anyway, I'd better go make sure the first year's caught that cat. Don't want them to be late on their first day.
Nice meeting you, Arthur. And good luck finding that cat.
Thank you. Try not to get lost in the castle yourself.
Oh, Uncle, this doesn't sound like you. Something's wrong. Oh, hello there. You're the new Hufflepuff, yes? I'm Adelaide. Pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Is everything all right?
Oh, yes. I'm just a bit distracted. Letter from my uncle. So tell me, I've been hearing all sorts of rumors. Were you really nearly gobbled up by a dragon?
That one is true. Not the typical start to a new school.
That's dreadful. Well, I'm glad you made it here alive. Well, anyway, I imagine you have lots to do. I hope you have a wonderful first day.
Thank you, Adelaide. Be seeing you.
Of course, and good luck.
Is the new Hufflepuff out of bed yet? Professor Weasley's waiting for them outside the common room.
Good morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts?
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Make the most of it. You only have one first day at Hogwarts. Now, in light of your unique situation, joining us as a fifth year, you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind. Especially as you'll be expected to complete your OWLs at the end of the year.
OWLs? Owls.
Yes, your ordinary wizarding level exams. They will determine what type of career you can have when you leave here. After much discussion with the headmaster and the Department of Magical Education at the Ministry, we've devised something extraordinary to ensure your success. Here you are.
Thank you, Professor.
Back, walk